guys, I'm with Mr. Manjunath.
Hi,
hello. From astTECS, and he's from Bangalore, and it's a VoIP company who is also dealing with VoIP products and stuff like that. So I would like to hear from Mr. Manjunath what is that, you know, they are going to offer to us.
Thank you. First of all, I would like to say welcome to Open Source Exhibition.
Thank you.
I think every year, you know, people connect over here, and many of the open source community people, you know, comes over here and check about the new
you
features.
Do participated earlier or?
Yeah, actually we do participate earlier, but not with the stars and everything. So this time we thought of, okay, let's go. I mean, now it's growing, so
yes.
People are more into getting into the open source and everything. So I think it's going to be huge in the market. I mean, obviously it's going to change the market, like you take Microsoft, IBM.
Yes.
Wipro, people are, you know, getting into the open source, right? You can see the stalls over here.
Yeah.
To talk about more on telecommunication, is open source is, again, you know, we are providing a complete telecommunication solution on open source base, where no matter whatever the vertical you are, whether you are into a small segment, a medium segment, and a higher segment, and whichever you know, vertical, like take example from education, hospital, hotel, real estate, any industry. See, communication is most important.
Okay.
So, what is the difference between that open source and the normal, you know, communication which typically people use? See, those are completely a proprietary product where you have to pay every time on a license. To buy any of the particular feature or functionality, you have to pay extra. And how the market is growing into completely IP now. So the traditional people have, you know, whatever the PBS what they have, it's purely on a TDM base. It is not actually a real IP. So I can say original IP. But what we are providing, we are using again an open source module, which is purely an IP based. And we are also providing all the feature functionalities on that particular vertical base as absolutely a free. Now take an example, the normal PBX provider doesn't have a voice recording system. They doesn't have a voicemail to email. They doesn't have a fax facility. They doesn't have a video conference facility. These all facilities comes as a, you know, default feature in our product.
Okay.
Not only that, see, proprietary product, you have to have only either, you have to use a PRA line or a normal analog line.
True.
You cannot use your VoIP plan.
Yes,
you cannot use a GSM gateway.
True.
But my product is open for use all the four different plans. That is GSM, VoIP, PRI, analog. You bring it, we will connect it and make.
So you offer like a sort of app also, or
definitely? That is exactly what I want to tell you. Now, every office, they have to pull the cables for their extension purpose. You know, they have to keep the phone thing. Now, how the technology is growing, you avoid all this wiring. You know, the table phones and everything. See, we have also developed the app again on open source, which can be compatible with the IP units. You roam around the entire office if you're connected with the local Wi-Fi.
Oh.
You can able to receive a call and make a call absolutely free with your, you know, connected with your PBX, local PBX, no IP PBX, right? And please go through your Google Store and you can type astTECS,
sure.
See our apps are available.
Sure.
Where it can be, you know, free of
so cost. So use astTECS based system or?
It's purely an astTECS based solution. Yes. As we said, it's an open source company.
Sure. True.
We are the almost 10-year old company now. We are providing almost to be covered around 40 different countries. We provided our product. We have large customers. Not only that, we have around 20 branches across India, 7-8 branches across the globe. We are also growing.
Good. So you kind of provide this entire VoIP gear, no? What I'm looking at.
Yeah. So you can see the IP phones here, basically, which is again owned by, you know, astTECS.
Okay. After some time, I'll do a close up. Okay. Don't mind that.
Yeah, sure. See, normally the people, take example, the people who are from the longer duration, they always have this phones to be available over there. Now, when people are moving into IP, so they need to have IP phone. Phone can be connected, but you have to have additional.
Yes.
Now we have come across, along with IP PBX, you can buy an IP phone also together. You need not to go to the third party vendor to buy a phone separate and PBX. So we provide everything together.
Okay.
Right? So not only that, we do provide a a product for a call center as well. We do have a call center applications that is works for inbound and outbound as well. Again, that is on open source based, where compared to any of your proprietary product, it is very, very less, very competitive, and you can utilize it at any point.
Yeah, it's like if some customer subscribes, it's like they need to get the equipment and this thing in over here, and in the remote area, I think they don't need to. If I have a call center,
okay,
it's like I need to connect it like some two and sites or something like that.
Okay, yeah. See, IPTV is also helm. If you have an internet facility where you can take the call over IP, only from extension to extension.
Okay.
See, in India, there's a legality issue where you cannot terminate the call from IP to PSTN, right? Or PSTN to IP. So
yeah,
it's illegal in India.
Yeah.
Maybe a year or so, I think it is going to be legalized, so the people will enjoy this.
In India, it's a little bit they are paranoid about satellite communication and even this because of terrorism.
Yeah.
I mean, government needs to monitor this.
Okay. that's going to happen for sure and, very soon.
Yeah.
I think people will enjoy maybe IoTs.
Yes.
See, IPPP has a specialty where you can connect with multiple offices. Keep one boss in one place, but you have multiple offices. We can create extension for each and every office of your boss. And you have to have your own network.
What is the least bandwidth speed you need actually, kind of?
See, in IP, there are two things. One, you can work with your LAN, there is local area network.
Yeah.
One, over the public IP.
Yes.
See, each call run with 64 kbps.
Oh,
that's a maximum.
That's
bandwidth.
Fair enough. Yeah. I mean, these days you get.
See, we have one more option. If you use some codecs, where you can compress this to 8 kbps.
Okay.
So that's one of the best way where you can have a communication.
What about video conferencing? What could be the minimum bandwidth?
Okay, yes, we do provide a video conference as a separate product. And we do provide a video conference if you buy a IP PBX above 100 extension. This is a default feature as a free of cost. In video conference, we do have two different products. There is one room with 5 members, which means one login, where 5 people log into a scene. We have 5 rooms, and each room, 5 people can log in.
Oh, okay.
And this video conference has a speciality that you need not to have any conference room, camera, TVs, mic separately. See, normally, typically what people think is that if you wanted to have a video conference, you need to have a separate room, TVs, cameras, mic and everything. Again, what we are providing is an open source. You can sit wherever you are. You utilize your PC for your video conference.
Oh, okay.
Or a laptop.
That's nice.
For your video conference purpose. We are also coming up with a mobile-based video conference. Very soon we are going to launch on mobile base as well. Almost on a running. So it will be available for public. And second thing is this has multiple features, functionalities as well. You can just put it into maybe on cloud or maybe in-house, put it into public IP. You can call your people from outside to log into your video conference, just to clicking in the emails. Just send them a link, tell them a time. Just click, they will just type the name, they can log into your video conference directly.
Oh, so even for people working from home, they can use these apps actually.
Absolutely possible.
Oh, that's great.
That is one point.
Yeah.
Second, this video conference also has this facility where this conference will be get recorded default. For a review purpose, anything that you wanted to know,
view
it. You can open that recorded and you can play it and you can listen to the whatever the discussion.
Good.
So these are the default feature functionalities. See, that is how the open source is very strong.
Yes.
The same thing if you go with the proprietary, you have to pay additional.
Yes.
Costing and everything.
Yes.
So that is how the telecommunication is.
Yes. They pay for the hardware. They pay for the service.
Absolutely.
And they are guaranteed that they are getting an open platform actually.
Absolutely.
Nothing, no strings attached behind that.
Correct. See, in open source also you have to keep this in mind. See, if people say that open source I can download and I can use it myself.
Yes.
It is not so easy as you talk.
Yes.
You need to have some sort of a professionalism in that.
Yes.
For people who knows about the product.
Yes. How to support, how to install, how to manage.
What astTECS is today is purely on a service and support.
Sure.
We do have a product.
done?
No, that's what, there are two dimensions here. General public thinks the company even comes down and then spends a lot of time around. But there are also cases that there are CEOs or CTOs.
Correct.
They just need to get this pushed on to someone and get that solution to be implemented. And they are ready to pay the money actually. It's not about, it is, yeah, you are finally taking their time as such. And even, you know, that is the way even I earn money actually. It's like the through services as such. It's like you have the open source solution, you have astTECS, but how many people will know and who will employ those teams of, you know, astTECS specialists in a call center actually? They need your gear actually. Yeah.
See, that is how this, you know, platform works in mind.
Good,
if you really wanted to know something, which is, you know, how you can save your money, how can, you know, get your revenue out of investment.
Yes.
This is one of the best places.
When it is founded, actually?
It's a company founded in 2007.
Oh, okay.
So we started this astTECS as a brand from 2008. Mm-hmm. So as I told you, know, today we are almost near to, you know, completed installation in 40 countries across the globe.
Okay.
As I told you, know, we have a 20 branches in India as well, and 6-7 branches in abroad as well.
Mm-hmm. So, good, good. So nice meeting you, Manjana.
Pleasure, sir.
So all the best for your team and your company.
Thank you. Thank you.